And it's time now for business news with Nona Pelsier. Nona, what's going on with inflation? Higher prices have pushed it higher than expected. What are the numbers?
Yeah, look, our annual inflation rose to 2.5%. That's the highest in nearly 9 years. That was from 1.9% the previous quarter. Now, I'm talking about the first 3 months of the year. Interestingly, though, those numbers are really just history. And what we're looking at now is more deflationary pressures than inflationary pressures. So we're going to be looking at how consumer prices fare over up until the end of June through the lockdown period. Some of the things that drove prices higher over in the first quarter were basically rising rents, interestingly, and higher tobacco taxes.
Nona, let's do a quick trot around the markets.
All right, so our own top 50 index, we ended down just slightly, only 16 points, that's 1-6, to 10,763. Now, that compares to the rest of the market. Australia's looking kind of weak. Asia, too, very cautious there. Some pretty poor data coming out of Japan in terms of export numbers. So the New Zealand dollar, though, it perked up just a little bit following the government's announcement about the lockdown. We are at 60.5 US cents, 95.2 Australian, and 48.5 British pence.
Thanks, Nona. That's Nona Pelsier with our business update.